Tiger, guess what? Isabel's here, Michael. Hello, Michael. Good morning. Have you heard about the building new facilities around town? Your school is well received by everyone. We've got rumors for more facilities. A hospital, either a hospital, restaurant, or shop for any type. And decide what you want to build first. Alright, let's see. Let's see what we got. And let's see the schoolhouse. Let's see who's in the schoolhouse today. Goldie, Stinky, Olaf. The subject's so last week. I can totally teach this cast it this week. Teacher Dallas. Oh, who's in the... That's Roscoe and Jeremiah. And, Stinky's the teacher for some strange reason. Miss Tandik. Next time. And her catchphrase is chipmunk, apparently. Let's do the cafe. Leave it to me, Isabel. Yeah, I knew you'd help. Alright, let's waste it. Alright, let's go. We're gonna do the cafe. First, we need to decide on a design for the exterior. What would you recommend? Alright, let's see. Let's have the red thing continue. Nice choice. It looks great. Next, let's start work on the interior. I know you'll do great. Let's start with the carpet. Oh, clap. Alright, let's see. Let's actually decide on. That'll work. Now. Let's see. There's one. So gotta nope. There you go. Right, let's see. Let's see, what else can we add? Right, now it's time to start making the go. Let's make some. So certainly not least. Go on this table. Ah, damn it. You know, what other just. Right now, here. All right, let's have All right, let's see. Give me. Year, and now, certainly not least, we're gonna have the cans on this table. Now, some chairs. Of course, we're gonna be doing the we're gonna do the ceremony too. So we'll go right here. Right there. Here. Actually, hold on. Too big. Let's see. That'll work. All right, one more chair, and then that should do it. And there we go. Oh my god, the project coming out. All finished. They're still checking. Uh-oh. The hell am I missing? Required items, oh boy. Oh boy. Oh, damn. Ah, shoot, I screwed up. Oh, well. Sorry, Isabel. I'm gonna have to cancel. Worked out next time. Let's see if we can try something. Why don't we do a shop? A sales floor. Okay. That's doable. Hopefully I can figure out what to do with the shop. All right. That was an epic fail as I saw one. There we go. Looks great. The interior. All right. This one I That's for the wall. 24-hour shop. Yeah, this 24-hour shop will work. All right, let's see. As you walk in, this see. Let's see. Let's see how this works. Yeah, that's good. All right, now I gotta put something. There we go. There. There. We gotta find a counter for that. Right, let's see.
like it bigger. Yes, there we go. Let's see. Yep, really all done? Excellent, let's take a look. Yeah, it's the best I could do. I mean, I could have done a lot more, but... Well, to be fair, I want to give them a lot of room to grow. So, there we go. Yeah, hopefully we can save the restaurant for last. Yeah, I could have flooded the market. There we go. There we go. There you go, Isabel. Work today. And like I said, we're going to be doing the ceremony as well as working on our next project. So we're going to make this super long. All right, here we go. Well, they have an internet connection, okay. Go home? Yes. But we're not done. No. We still got more fun for us to have today. We're gonna do one more just for all time's sake. Do your best today. Well, I thought we were gonna do a ceremony or something. Wasn't there supposed to be a ceremony? Well, let's see who's in the store today. Hopefully we get some new citizens. It's part of my favorite. Whoa. We got some new ones. I don't know who that is. Can I go in? Yes, I can. And I get the... Olivia, when I came in here, I had a pretty good retirement fund built up. Then I found a bunch of things I wanted. Who the hell are you? Frida. Now I have to get in and out. Of course, Tang is here. Stitches is here. Olaf is in here. Wow. There isn't no ceremony. Yeah, I think in the next episode we're definitely gonna try the restaurant again. Now, who should I help today? You know what we're gonna do? Why don't we visit some of our old clients, shall we? Let's visit Ribot. Because why not? Hello, Robot. Oh, hey, Michael. What's up? Do you need something? Just saying hello. Oh, hey, that's... Okay, let's... Ugh. Now, let's visit someone else, shall we? How about... Roscoe. Because I think I put a musical instrument in his home. Because I'm actually quite curious. Curious and see how he's doing. Yes. Darn it, I can't get to him. Oh, Vance is in here. How did I go? Is Nay. Well, there's that. So, let's actually get to the fun stuff. Well, I'm gonna save Stinky till right around WrestleMania time. So, who else can we help? Oh, wait, we gotta see who's in the schools. Because I gotta see who's in the school. Let's see. What the? Who are you? Javert. And Roscoe's the teacher. That's hilarious. Really? Camel Frog? Can we get a better name than that? Hey, a flamingo! Flora. Pinky Hoy. And Lucha. That animal's name is Lucha. Gee, I wonder how Kalisto's reacting to that. Alright. I guess we're gonna have to help someone. And I feel very good with Groucho. What, are you looking at me? Housewife? Must be from Nook's Holmes. Scratch. Leave it to me, Groucho. You're all perfect. Didn't believe you a second to return, Grumble. Not gonna lie. Groucho, even though... Groucho? You want something farmer, so... Right off the bat, found it! Oh, get a dagger. Not gonna lie, Groucho will fit in well at my regular New Leaf Town. Cause he's gonna fill the void that Roscoe left. Yeah, cause he fills the role that... That Roscoe left because he is a that Roscoe left because he's a cranky villager, but also. Although, I'm not gonna lie, I actually like his character appearance. Alright, so what I think we're gonna do next is we're gonna... Shut up. Excuse my language. I didn't realize I said it until second to go. Alright, let's make our way inside. And I just realized, I have yet to put the theming outside. Let's see if there's any farming equipment we can use for the outside. Yes, there is. There is, excellent. I think we'll take that. Scarecrow, we're gonna put that right out here. Out there, right here. That's for the wheat bundle. Gonna put that next to this, next to that. There we go. And the pump. Oh, we're gonna put that right here, I guess. Alright, so now let's make our way, shall we? All right. There we go. There we go. That's a bit of a screw up there. And oh crap! Alright, here we go. Let's see what kind of bed we can use for you. Let him fit the theme. I don't think there's a table that... Yeah, there's no table I can use for that. Is there a chair that... Or is it... Oh, there isn't. Well, I guess we're gonna have to use the... Alright, let's see. There we go. Then let's see. He needs a small table. We'll do nicely. Now let's continue on with this far feel. There we go. There we go. There we go. Where's the flat? All right. There we go. Why not? That's too big. And now I'm low on battery, so I need to hurry this up. There we go. All right, let's add some gyroids. Last but certainly not least. So he can stare at himself. Alright. Are you done yet, Grumble? All finished. Really? Alright, let's take a look, shall we, Grumble? Alright, there we go.
Oh my god, I'm so tired.
Farming Homestead. I think I nailed it. Yeah, oh, look at Groucho. Oh, man, it's sad that the only bear I actually had is Nate, who's in my Welcome Amiibo Town. And Beardo. I could use another. I really want to have another one. Groucho, I wouldn't mind having him move over. And, I got email. Let's see who it is. Who is this from? See who this is from. Okay, so it's car alarm is going off. There we go. And that's it. On a scale of 1, do I like it? I definitely played this good. Gah, Grumble. Surprise! Oh my god. Oh, there we go. Alright. Alright, I think that's gonna do it for today's episode, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching, and subscribe.